Every morning I wake by your side and think how lucky I am to have found you.
I just want to see you.
You are not only my soulmate, but my best friend. And I am truly lucky to have crossed paths with you and join our journeys together. It is impossible for me to stand here today and list all the good things about you. I will tell you the most special thing about you that fills my heart with joy is all your quirky quotes and life lessons. And I'm sure anyone standing here today that knows you will know exactly what I'm talking about. Just know I will be the best wife and mother I could possibly be. And I look forward to the day we get to meet our daughter for the first time. Babe, I love you. Forever and always.
Oh, why don't you just take me where I've never been before? I know you want to hear me catch my breath. I love you till the end.
Your love is bright as ever, even in the shadows. Baby, kiss me
before they turn the lights out. I call upon the persons here present to witness that I, Nathan Hugh Simpson Gourlay, take thee, Shanoa Prince, to be my lawful wedded wife. Shanoa, you are my heart and human form. From the moment I found you, I knew I had to have you. Just your presence alone makes my day. From this day forward, I offer you my life and vow to give you my protection, allegiance, my heart and my soul. I promise to love you, comfort and praise you above all others. You're my soulmate, bound to me for all eternity on the way to my care.
Shanoa with free and unconstrained soul.
Shanoa with free and unconstrained soul.
Take this ring.
Take this ring.
And with it my promise.
And with it my promise.
Of faith.
Of faith. Patience. Patience.
And love.
And love.
For the rest of my life.
For the rest of my life.
You better kiss me.
It is my pleasure, by virtue of the authority vested in me, to pronounce you to be husband. And what? Nathan, you may kiss your bride.
They're just hopelessly gazing. Oh, oh, baby, take me, me. Before they turn the lights out, before time is run out.
When I met you in the summer, to my heartbeat sound, we fell in love as the leaves turn brown. And we could be.
As I've said to you before, there's a miracle happening inside of you. Shanoa, you look beautiful today. Even more so with the obvious passenger you're carrying with you. From the time I met Nathan, he has always been respectful, polite, hardworking, and an all-round nice guy. And I am honoured to welcome you into our family. I would like to propose a toast to the bride and groom. May you be blessed with happiness that grows and love that lasts. A peaceful life together, enjoyment today and the fulfillment of all your hopes and dreams for tomorrow. And love and happiness always, the bride and groom.